Jason and I, we're going to check out David's new place.
Yeah.
And we now might be filming a whole lot because we're going to be partying.
You know David doesn't party. Get the fans excited about nothing.
True.
But you know what? We'll be there, and we like to party.
Yeah. What was that? All right, I'm going to put this down so we can listen to some music.
No.
See you guys.
No, film. Todd the Bod.
Where are we?
Margin in charge. You have so many nicknames, Todd.
I know. Oh, my gosh. What's up? What do you want?
Hey, what's up?
Y'all coming?
Yeah, we're coming, dog.
I gotta drop this thing off at my mother-in-law's house, and then I'll be there.
Well, I'm at the new house.
Okay, yeah, I know how to get there. Yep. Okay, bye. We'll see you in 5 minutes.
Bye.
Idiot.
That's actually smart. I love when you call David an idiot.
So how was your day?
My day was from hell. I don't know what I did today. I went and filmed with Jay Cyrus.
Mm-hmm.
It was really funny. And then I went to pick up my kids. Then I watched my kids. Then I went looking around for a telephone cord for my mother-in-law. You know they don't fucking sell these anywhere? They don't sell them anywhere. You can't buy these.
Oh, those are that's for a landline, right?
Yeah, for a landline.
Oh my God.
You literally can't buy them. I went to the AT&T store, the creators of phones. They looked at me like I had five heads. They were like, a landline? Well, why would we have that? And I was like, I don't know, because you're a fucking phone store? I couldn't believe it. I was like, I felt so old, and I was like... They're like, oh God, look at this old guy. Went to Staples, went to AT&T, I went to Bed Bath & Beyond. I went to CVS, and finally, Marnie had one at her office, so this is what I have to take to my mother-in-law's. After we see David's gorgeous mansion, which we can't afford.
What is up? Where's
Scott?
Scott's at his show.
Oh, right.
Our fucking friend, he's editing over there, and he's really annoying.
What's up?
Some guy, he lives down the street, and he wants to become a YouTuber, so he's just constantly hanging out with us.
So annoying.
I know.
You know what? You're a nice guy, Todd.
Thank you.
I know you're too nice to do this.
Thank you.
I have time to take out the trash.
Dare you? I'm kidding. That's our pot of gold right there.
Ah!
Okay, so Jason, duck a little bit. Lower. Perfect.
We don't even know.
Come back up.
That was a joke, Jason.
Perfect, right there. Okay, thanks, guys. Guys, you know Jay.
Hey, everybody.
We're gonna go grocery shopping and get healthy stuff. We got Hat, Heaths, and Zanes. Yeah.
Wearing that shirt.
Wanna be my video?
I'm not doing camera.
Yeah, we're going shopping all together.
We're going to shop. Yeah, we go to the grocery store together.
Yeah, we do. It's a family thing.
I actually really like grocery shopping.
So do I. I think I'm gonna leave the camera in here though.
It's very important to have friends that like to cook. This is Heath Hussar.
I'm a friend, I like to cook.
He likes to cook, so he's gonna make me some goddamn effing food.
Why are you so angry?
I don't know.
Why are you so angry?
It's Jay.
Why are we setting it on the counter and just looking at it? I feel really weird.
Why do I have to lean down so far? This is really difficult for me.
I don't have a tripod. All right, let's get to it.
Okay, we're gonna get to it.
You know what over there?
That looks like a french fry, right?
Shit!
What's a knife, yo?
That looks good!
That looks like a french fry, right?
Nice!
Hey, what up with that dual camera though, fool?
You like that?
Yeah.
I don't know which one to look at.
It's okay, right?
Yeah.
That was cutting sweet potatoes with me.
Alright, we got Daddy Hussar right here. He's cutting up some onions.
Cutting up some onions.
And remember, kids, ogres are like onions.
Are like onions, people.
And why is that?
Because they stink.
It's just made a turkey wrap with avocado, sriracha, and these sweet potato fries, which are really good.
Put some brown sugar, cinnamon, olive oil, salt. We baked them for about 15 minutes. This wrap is actually cabbage.
We fucked up. It was supposed to be a lettuce wrap.
That's my bad.
Guy Fieri would be so effing proud of us, or proud of Heath.
I doubt it.
Thank you. God bless. Shout out goes to Michaela, typical Smithy baby. Thank you for everything. Thank you for supporting me and always keeping up with my stuff and posting cool photos. I appreciate it. God bless. Have a good weekend.
Peace. Hey Heath. Hey, right now we're in Heath's bed.
Right now this is my bed.
Oh, this is comfy, man.
You like it?
Yeah.
It's nice, IKEA. Man.
IKEA what?
Bed. The frame and the actual mattress. I like hard beds, so that's why.
Yeah, that's all hard.
I don't mind it. Don't like squishy beds where you like sink. Ew.
It's pretty firm.
Yeah.
You guys should just test it. All right,
I'm sure
guys.
It's been tested.
Bye, Heath.
Don't leave me.
Have a good day.
I don't feel good.
I feel better.
We all just sighed at the same time.